Okay. Sorry about the delay. So mad. Sorry about that.
Okay.
Thank you. pass. by wild apes who all come around me and they're all like, hey, I'm a wild ape, would you like to go to the store with me? I have something to tell you. It's about discount pricing. My bomb.
Oh, my. I'm doing nothing with that. No. I guess the point being is I'm not very delicate with this thing. Just a little bit closer. This is part of the video. It's a cigarette, not marijuana. Smart. Seriously, the more sober you can be, the better you will be at guitar. I can guarantee you that. Okay. Okay. You know what? Okay. Now that it's been an hour, I can turn off the video, and I just want to say now, because unless you skipped to the end just to see what would happen, which I doubt many people would do, I take between 2 to 4 anxiety pills a day, depending on my need, and I like to space them 4 hours apart regularly, for multiple reasons. Anyways, I took one pill, and then an hour later I took another pill, and this whole practice has been basically the effect of 2 pills at the same time. So sounds different. That's the reason why. And don't worry, I'm not violating any doctor's orders by doing this. I think it's within the realm of what I'm allowed to do. So thank you. I love you. Goodbye.